Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to save charts as custom templates in Microsoft Word. Custom chart templates can help you speed up your workflow and maintain visual consistency throughout all your documents. Today, we'll also look at how to use custom chart templates and how to delete them. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the one-time purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016. In addition, the steps will be similar in older versions of the software. However, your interface might look different than the interface shown here. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. Before we begin, please note that these steps assume you've already created the chart you want to turn into a template. For a full tutorial about working with charts, please see my previous tutorial, How to Create and Customize Charts in Microsoft Word. To begin saving your chart as a template, right-click it and then select Save as Template from the shortcut menu. When the Save Chart Template dialog box appears, enter a name into the File Name text box, and then select the Save button. Your chart should now be added to the Templates folder in the Insert Table dialog box, as shown in the next section. To use your custom template, place your cursor where you want to insert the chart, and then select the Insert tab in the ribbon. From there, select the Chart button in the Illustrations group. When the Insert Chart dialog box appears, select Templates, and then select the template you want to use from the My Template section. Note that when you initially move your cursor over the template, you will see a rather large preview. Next, select the OK button. The chart should be inserted into your document. Note that the labels and data have been returned to filler text. The Excel spreadsheet where you enter your new labels and data should appear automatically. Enter the information as you normally would, and then select the X on the spreadsheet. If you need to open the Excel spreadsheet manually later on, right-click the chart and then select Edit Data from the shortcut menu. Now we're going to quickly look at how to delete any chart in your document, and then look at how to delete a custom chart template from the Templates folder in the Insert Table dialog box. To delete a chart in your document, select it. You'll know the chart is selected when you see the resizing handles along the border, and then press the Delete key on your keyboard. To delete a custom chart template from the Templates folder, select the Insert tab, followed by the Chart button. Next, select Templates in the Insert Chart dialog box, and then select the Manage Templates button. When the Charts window appears, select the template, and then select the Delete key on your keyboard. Select the X to close the Charts window, and then select the X or the Cancel button to close the Insert Charts dialog box. If you reselect the Chart button and Templates, you'll see that your custom template has been removed. For more Microsoft Word tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to create and update a list of tables or figures in Microsoft Word, and how to cross-reference tables and figures in Microsoft Word. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.